see this coming. I used to walk to the school, walk to the store, catch the buses. Now I'm in back of the back and catching jets across the country.
Come in. Hey, man, what's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy, LoTV, getting back with another lit movie. And today, we got official movie day, you know what I'm saying? Well, I already moved in, still got my stuff together, but then I'm going to give you guys a boys room tour. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, stay tuned to my videos. Let's get it, man. So right here, I'm going to turn the light on for y'all, but turn the light on for you. So here, we got the whiteboard, you know what I'm saying? I have my mom in to put all this stuff up here. This is our little group chat, don't mind this. This is the Wi-Fi password. It said, it ain't shit in Kalamazoo, it ain't shit. It ain't shit here either, but this was a better choice. As my sister said this, it says, Lope, stay strong, bro, cause you can't go home, love you. Then this is my to-do things. Your early is on time. Stay focused, hustle hard, laundry on Sunday and Wednesdays, you know what I'm saying? And look, y'all, colored girls only. I do not touch the white girls, man. Colored girls only, man. Oh, damn. Chill, bro. And then it says, say your prayers, keep your heart open and ready to receive love. Mom, love you, Poodle. Okay, right here. Yeah, I moved in yesterday, so this is the day. Oh, yeah. I moved in yesterday, right here too, right? So, you know, come up here, right? Got the basketball, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? Got the basketball right here. First shot of the day. Oh, let me go put that in. First shot of the day. Damn! Wait, one more. First shot of the day. All right. But y'all get the point. Hold on. There you go. So I got a basketball room right here. Alright, so you come over here. It's the closet. You feel me? You got the towels right here. You got your hoodies and stuff right here. I got my jeans, hats, jogging pants. I got my shower kit right here. VR headset, backpack for practice, stuff like that. Laundry bags, hanger stuff. Bunch of cleaning stuff up here. I said, shout out to my mom and all my moms, you know, all my sisters and stuff. And yeah. Alright, so you come over here. I just added this in today though. So over here, you feel me? You got your little shoebox. So I got my youth side came in. Balenci's right here. I got my 12s. And I said my nine, all the other stuff right here. And I got some more shoes coming in on the way. And right here, can't forget about this. Now I picked this up in Texas. Now she got your hearted rug. I said that boy is too tough. Her. So look, okay, so next, I think this is like my favorite part of the day of my room. Come over, we got the bed and then the wall right here. I'm saying, I came up just by myself. I didn't put it up, but I came up by myself. So right here, you got Low TV, which is me, it's y'all, and I'm saying it's the mafia right here. You got my pictures right here. My guys right here, this is me right here. This is my boy Talik, my boy Ramil, me again. Right here, you know what I'm saying? My son on the field, you know what I'm saying? I pop my shit on the field, you know what I'm saying? And right here, I'm gonna see you wake up. Got my dad looking over me and stuff like that. Love you, Pops, forever in my heart. And then his death and his what time he was born. And my picture right here. All right. So right here. I had this up. So this is the TV remote. You go right here. And you got, look, you got, oh, hold on. And so you got the LED lights around it. And I seen like a red one. I could also change it on my phone, but I'm leaving it right now because since it's like 11 o'clock, I made this video late. So right here, this is my side room. But I don't got a roommate right now, but I don't know if I have him, so if I do, this is my roommate bed. I made a bed for him, so like that. Yeah. And then I got a little container thing back here. You know what I'm saying? For food and stuff. Let me turn my light back on. For food and stuff. And I'll come over here. You know what I'm saying? You got TV right here. You see you got your boy Low TV in the back. You see my nigga Shine right here. You know what I'm saying? Pretty guys, man. Oh shit. Sorry, pretty guys.
Exquisite.
But you see, I actually got Low TV right here, man. Go right here. That's the speaker, my belt, charger, game. Alright, now I'm trying to figure out the Wi-Fi password for my game and stuff. Oh yeah, I ain't gonna be on the game a lot. And come over here, you got my MacBook. I'm using this for school and stuff for editing.
2700.
No, see, I'm gonna slice. I got some pills over here. Medicine. So you got Cardmaster, little batteries, keychains, stuff right there. Now, so you see this. Come over here. You got the microwave. I got some plates, cups, silverware. I'm saying, look. I'm saying, keep it a little fresh. I said, cause you gotta. You gotta have this, bro. If you gonna have some girls over, you gotta have it, bro. Keep your room clean, keep your room smelling good. And plus, your blood pressure, this shit a little funky, bro. So, I got this. I don't even know how to use this. My mom just got this. We got the microwave. Don't mind that. Then you got the freezer. I just wanna go shopping today, bro. Thank the Lord. Now, see, you got pizzas in here. You got ice cream sandwiches in this mug. French toast sticks, all type of stuff, man. Bro, I came here yesterday night. I was starving, bro. So, come down here. Gotta have your pizza rolls on deck. I mean, gotta have your lunch rolls on deck. You got waters, milk, more lunch rolls, more pizza rolls, milk, and you got the Crustables, some lunch meat, you know what I'm saying? Also, cool stuff. Little snacks or whatever. Come over here. You got your cereal, you know what I'm saying? Two best cereals. I mean, you got some apple Cheerios and you got the Captain Crunch, right? And for my player, you know what I'm saying? You gotta have your oranges and apples. Got a bag. Got a bag of chips right here. I said, gotta have bread, noodles. You know what I'm saying? You're tired, you know what I'm saying? Don't be no dirty nigga. Can't forget about these, man. Gotta have your motherfucker oatmeal, man. You see, oatmeal top tip. You know what I'm saying? This got y'all your crackers, cinnamon crackers. Everybody, if y'all know about these, you better get hooked. You know what I'm saying? So, right here, apple juice, you know, it's my favorite juice. If I don't got water, then I got apple juice, you know what I'm saying? You got the, I don't even like ranch or mustard. I got ranch mustard, peanut butter, mayonnaise. Who the fuck is mayonnaise? Okay, mayonnaise, ketchup, A1 sauce. You know, so just a couple of stuff right here. And then I'll come over here in the drawer. Come back with the drawer, right? So this drawer right here, you got the like little drawers, socks, you know what I'm saying? Rolexes, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, yo.
You look, you know, so like that. That's your beater stuff, got your wipe stuff like that. And then come down here. I got you again. Come down here. You got some regular shirts, like your regular shirts you wear today and stuff like that. We're good to see. You got the one gold shirt right here, you know what I'm saying? Polo shirts, white shirts. Cool shit. Come down here. Oh shit. You got your shorts. You know what I'm saying? I need to buy some more shorts stuff, but shit, I just got what I got, you know what I'm saying? And, these right here, these for your push-ups. I do my push-ups every morning, every night, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to my boy Sleeker, got me hip. Oh God, stop doing it. Right, and then I don't think I got none of these drawers. These empty. I got some of this one though. Two more towels, first aid kit. I'm finna put some more lights up, probably, I don't know. And then some more bed stuff over here. And I think that's about it. Got this little fan. This fan do not, like, this fan suck. I promise y'all, this fan suck. It be hot as hell. I be bleeding, stuff like that. So some cool shit though. But y'all, I think that's it for today's video. So make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Stay tuned for my videos. And y'all gonna be with me my whole journey through college. You know what I'm saying? You know I am at. I live at college. If y'all see it on here, one win. You know what I'm saying? The University of Olivet. Now I'm gonna be changing it. But yeah, so make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, share this video. And fuck with your boy, you know what I'm saying? So go to my Instagram, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna put my Instagram on top. Go to my, shout out my boy Buddha in the back. He got the camera and stuff. And yeah, man, let's get it.
Yeah, we was waiting for. Ooh, there go the youngin'. This is my dream, I always believe, but I can see this coming.